so it's kind of late, and it's like 11:30, and I was too scared to ask someone to record me in doing a pose for yoga, so I am cheating and doing it myself through the mirror, just to accomplish it at least half-ass. Sorry, God, I'm not supposed to swear. Alright, so the one I love is triangle, and I love how to get into triangle too. So you get into it by getting into warrior two, and both arms should be out. So I think both arms should be out straight like that. So let's just pretend they are, and then you lean back and go so your hip is up, and go as far forward as you can, and then just put your arm down by your ankle, and basically you want it to line up to your shoulder. So if it's out that far, you want it to line up here. Oh no, this is like crazy. And so your arm should be straight, like it should be basically a T, and this arm hanging down as a T. And yeah, that's pretty difficult, so I should get someone to record it. So this will be my rough draft, like they all are, because it's all just documenting. But yeah, triangle is amazing. It opens up right here. Your heart. So that's it. All right.